David Alter, a prominent American inventor, doctor, and scientist. David Alter was born in Westmoreland County of Pennsylvania on 3rd December 1807. He did his graduation from the Reformed Medical School in New York City and started his career as a physician and scientist in Elderton, Pennsylvania in the 1830s. He had German and Swiss ancestry. He invented the electric telegraph. 1 year before the popular Morse telegraph was invented, David rigged the telegraph between his house and his barn. During Great Pittsburgh Fire of 1845, he found a slice of melted glass that gave him the idea of the light spectrum. In 1845, he invented and patented a method of manufacturing bromine from salt wells that was highly helpful in the iron industry and was put on display in the World's Fair. Dr. Alter resided in Freeport until his death in 1881. Dmitri Mendeleev. The Russian scholar Dmitri Mendeleev has made notable contributions to the fields of physics and chemistry. This great chemist, born in Siberia, is remembered for his periodic table of chemical elements. He carried out vital research in the fields of geology, meteorology, hydrodynamics, etc. He was one of the pioneers of the Russian Chemical Society and also contributed to the field of agriculture. He also coined chemical concepts such as solutions, which were discovered to be indefinite compounds. The metric system was instituted in Russia for the first time by him. He worked hard in the field of physical chemistry and discovered that liquids expand on heating. His theory was parallel to the law of Gay-Lussac and incorporated the absolute boiling point of a substance. Mendeleev discovered a smokeless powder out of nitrocellulose called pyrocollodion for the Russian Navy. He also initiated the concepts of ether and coronium, which were considered to be elements lighter than hydrogen. Dr. Earl W. Sutherland, an American pharmacologist and biochemist, Dr. Earl W. Sutherland received Nobel Prize for Medicine in 1971. He was a professor of physiology at the Vanderbilt University in the USA. He started his research while studying how the hormone epinephrine signals cells to release more sugar into the blood. so that an organism may respond to stress. He invented that epinephrine works by stimulating another chemical messenger to start the sugar releasing process in the cell. He also discovered that the hormones in the human body create another substance recognized as cyclic AMP, which activates them and controls the cells of the body. He demonstrated that changes in the level of cyclic AMP in the body can influence its disease-resisting capacity. This invention opens up new panorama for the development of drugs that can treat diseases which had been regarded as incurable. He was awarded National Medal of Science by President Richard Nixon. Edward Teller. In 1939, physicist Edward Teller was part of the group of scientists that invented the atomic bomb as part of the Manhattan Project. He was the co-founder of Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory, where together with Ernest Lawrence, Louis Alvarez and others, he invented the hydrogen bomb in 1951. He received his PhD in physics at the University of Leipzig in Germany. Although his early training was in chemical physics and spectroscopy, yet he had made substantial contributions to such diverse fields as nuclear physics, plasma physics, astrophysics, and statistical mechanics. It was Edward Teller who drove Leo Szilard and Eugene Wigner to meet Albert Einstein, who together would write a letter to President Roosevelt urging him to pursue atomic weapons research before the Nazis did. Teller worked on the Manhattan Project at the Los Alamos National Laboratory and later became the lab's assistant director. Edward Teller published more than a dozen books on subjects ranging from energy policy to defense issues, received numerous awards for his contributions to physics and public life, and had been awarded 23 honorary degrees. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.